Still opening. It just opened like three or four different times by itself. Hard to find a place to actually sit comfortably and record. Where's my digital recorder? Just fuck something up on my computer. Can you open the door some more? Come on, don't be afraid. Open the door. Either open the door, close the door. Just do something with the door. Let us know that you're here. I want the world to know about you. zoom out. I didn't realize I was zoomed all the way in. I don't want it to be. I don't want it to see. There's nothing attached to it or anything. Real quick. My dog is right there. My cat is right there. And there is nothing else over there at all. So. Obviously, I know that I'm going to get the doubters, and I don't care about that, because I know what I'm dealing with. I just don't know if it's an angry spirit, or not. I don't know what it is. Come on, open the door. Open the door a little bit and come speak into this device that I'm holding in my hand. Can you please come do it? Do it one more time and I'll leave you alone. Come on, do it. I'll taunt you again. It's scared. It's scared again. I'm dealing with a scared ghost in my house. It's too afraid to open up the door. How are people gonna know that you're actually real if you don't do anything? I can hear footsteps out in the hallway. Is that you in the hallway? Is that you making all that noise in the hallway? Come push open the door. All you gotta do is push it a little bit. That's all you gotta do. Stop being scared and come do it. See, that pisses me off. 'Cause literally right before I started recording, it opened and closed like a half a dozen times. Why are you being shy? There ain't no reason to be scared or shy. I'm not gonna hurt you. In fact, I want to learn from you. I can hear footsteps like crazy out there. Holy shit. Ooh, I think it just did it. If I'm not mistaken, it just did it. It could also just be my eyes playing tricks on me too, but I really do think that it just opened up again. I won't know until I I won't know until I put this on the computer and see for myself. Are you done? Are you done for the night? Or at least for right now? That's it. I'm going to shut this off and I'm going to look at it on the computer and see if I catch it. So I'll see you guys, or I'll talk to you guys later. Have a good night, guys. Thank you.